is down. Super excited to be here at the Gorham Gazebo. As you can see, there's a fight with the beautiful blue skies, the beautiful green grass in front of us. All you good looking people, this is a fine night for a gazebo show, don't you think so, Grassholes?
Absolutely.
This is our first gazebo show, and we are really impressed with the quality of the taste of the people who book this series here in Gorham. They are very smart and know lots about music. And they are kicking off their series with the world famous Grassholes, and we are happy to be here. Hopefully you all know just how lucky you are. This is a very exclusive concert. We didn't tell most people about where the rain date would be, so you guys are like the secret in crowd. Normally there'd be 500 people here, but you guys got the secret invitation, so that's awesome. So we're gonna play a song about how happy we are. This one's called Sitting on Top of the World.
Thank you.
remember that we had to do it here again, Heather.
Yeah.
So Heather is actually, there's some sort of historical protection around Heather as the Bride of Bangor-Maine. It's an actual title that she holds. And so you have to go to Stephen King's house and request permission for her to leave Bangor if you'd like her to play in your band. So we do have that certificate on file if anybody would like to see it, you know, just making sure. But no, she's here legally. She's here legally. Also, I talked to the mayor of Gorham. You guys are a mayor, I'm pretty sure. And he said that it's not legal to dance anymore in Gorham. So if you did want to get up and dance to the Rascals, that is legal now. You can check also on that ordinance. This is our financial advisor right here, so he's the one that always makes sure I check all those things. Why don't you sing one for us, Marilyn? Since you are the financial advisor, how about we do a little bluesy song about wolves knocking on doors and whatnot?
You never know what you want. Now what it is.
Every time it rains, well, I run to my window. Going down to bring my hands to home. Listen to that thunder roar, get you home. Tell me, baby, now why you gone so long?
Tell me, baby, now why you gone so long? Tell me, baby, now why you gone so long? Tell me, baby, now why you gone so long? Oh, scratching at the door, door, door.
So fast he screws it up. Let's see what happens. might get a little faint up here. Are you sure you're going to be on okay in that jacket one night?
Why? Can we take them off?
I don't know. I don't know. Is disrobing allowed here in Gorham? There might be some sort of, you know, ordinance of some kind.
I'll wear it for a little.
Okay, we'll see what happens. We got the world famous Grassholes, which you can tell by that sign over there. So, I mean, we've got one of those signs to prove that we are indeed the world famous Grassholes. We want anybody, you know, imposterizing, but I don't know what that word is, but pretending to be us. So we got an official band thing over there. You can have your picture taken in front of that if you'd like. You know, that's really up to you. We don't charge anymore. Yeah, we felt like that was extortion. So, you know, just free. It's awesome. But we actually have our own songs. We've been playing a lot of bluegrass tunes from the old 30s, 40s, and 50s. But we do have some songs. If you have the internets, there's more than one internet, right? Yeah, there's two internets at least, probably four. And if you have the internets now, you can go on to, it's called Spotify, I think. And then there's another one that's like, it's named after a forest, I think. Amazon or something. Anyway, if you go to Amazon and look for the world famous Grassholes, you will find us. You can say, Alexa, please play the world famous Grassholes, and she will take you seriously. This one is the most famous song we have on the old internet. This one's called Kick to the Shit. It's an Amazon?
Yeah, you got it
right.
Okay, Jungle.
Jungle. That's how I remember
it. The river.
did write that one. We're going to play a few we wrote. This one, how many of you all ever make it up to gray? Sometimes, right? That's not that too far afield. I live in West Gray myself, and it's not the same town. Well, the government would have you believe it is the same town. However, we're working on a little something, and my house happens to be West Gray Resistance headquarters, where we are trying to break off from the town of Gray because we are infuriated we do not have our own library. We feel as though we should have our own library, and it should be next to my house. And so this is the West Gray Resistance headquarters theme song. Thank you.
Thank you.
Fashion shoot we got going on here. fine specimen of Maine gentleman we got going on right here, I will tell you. Do you see that Heather and I, we did this right here? That's not on purpose. Oh, just showed up. Red polka dots happening. It's amazing. It's some sort of cosmic thing.
Thank you, Gus.
That's what my son told me where to stop.
We're all out of love, all out of time. Roar as we pour, it's not the end of the line.
I heard north of Portland right there. That's true. When we're in Nashville, that sounds terrific. Let's do it. So then we got a little special something coming up for the people. We got a train song, and then Flan's going to sing again.
It's lost.
Well, I like to build up anticipation, you know? Because they're like, well, Flan doesn't sing again, we're out of here. See, look, he's already going ready. I shouldn't have said anything about Flan singing. That was great. Oh, man. He's got a scary plan. How about we do the Orange Blossom special? I bet you like train songs, right? Gorm is a train town. It was built on trains. Who's Roby, by the way? Like, everything around here is named Roby. Is that like a person you all know? Anybody know who Roby is? No, it's like everything in the whole town is named after him. He was the governor of Gorm? I had no idea. But do you remember Governor Roby? He was born in 1910, so he would know. Is he around? No?
My brother's name.
A lot. Obvious. It's close. It's close.
When you're born in 1910, you can't stop.
Time.
whispers through the pines. I know it's my sweetheart calling. I hear her through the walls of time. Lord, send the angels for my darling and take her to that old on high. I know it's my sweetheart calling. I
I was worried we're running out of time. Yeah. All right, we got plenty. All right, let's do another fact. So how about the police round? It is not time to get a watch. Watches are evil constructs of capitalism.
Thank you.
are hard, the food's bad.
You
kind of want to avoid it if you can. So we're gonna finish up with some songs that we wrote. This one's also on this is on our record. It's called First Time You Got Scared, and it's called Maybe. Real pertinent, this one. Anybody from industry, Maine? I am, so this is the industry. That's what I thought it was bringing. We're going to do another one. This one, this is all you sing. Let's do that song, that smile. How about that? This one's a good one. I sort of ripped off the organization of this one. Real computer comes up right away, and we were actually on Gazebo tour This is not a gazebo, but we were meant to be in a gazebo, and we are doing a gazebo tour of Maine. That's a real thing. And we will be not only in Gorham, which is where we are now, but Falmouth, which has a gazebo. York has a gazebo. Apparently there's an Andover, Maine. Who knew? I just Googled Maine and gazebos and found Andover. And the last one is Poland Springs. If you've never been to the Poland Springs gazebo, that is a choice gazebo. I mean, it's maybe easy. I think, you know, just being there makes you a better looking person, so you might as well go. Anyway, so we're going to do two more songs. One of them we've never played for anybody before other than ourselves, so that's special. And then we're going to play the song that we always play at the end. So this one is capo into B flat, and it's that song called I Do that we've been working on. Remember that one? It's going to be a really good one. Now we all remember. Are you sure? We practiced a lot. One thing I gotta tell you all is bluegrass music is something you can pick up at any age. You grab a fiddle, grab a mandolin, grab a guitar. You can play it. You can play along. You can play along. Yeah, you could take lessons from this other Cahill, but you know, problem. None of you look like you got gold bonds in the old bank. So this is the last song. This one's called John Hardy. Thank you for having us, and we are the world famous Grass Walkers. Hats here and patches that you can sew onto your jean jacket. You guys all drive safe. Have your fun.